This is the cheapest blender out there, and while it's not pretty, it's exceptionally efficient. Very, very easy to use.